Hello, you're watching Tulip Swift. About 16 hours ago, Taylor Swift just randomly told us that she's releasing her 8th studio album. It's called Folklore. I literally couldn't even remember. So that's been wild. The album came out like 14 minutes ago, and I'm gonna watch the music video for Cardigan with you guys. I'm fine. Oh my god. Also, I just dyed my hair. Everything is lowercase. First frame, the piano. Okay, I'm backing up. Starting again. We can do this, Swifties.
Vintage tea, brand new phone, high heels on, cobblestones. When you are young, they assume you know nothing.
Smile, I like it. Black lipstick. She said Tulip Swift writes. They assume you know nothing. She said special effects. But I knew you dancing in your Levi's, drunk under a street light. I knew you hand under my sweatshirt. I thought it was a reach. But that's definitely the thing from the Dollhouse. Cardigan under someone's bed. It was your favorite. Oh, this is really good. A friend to all is a friend to none.
Chase two girls, lose.
I love her hair. When you are young, they assume you know nothing. Ooh, that's such a good line. That's like a tattoo. But I knew you so pretty. Never an old cardigan, Taylor. That's so. I don't want her to feel like so pretty. She said, "Give me the Grammy this time." She snapped. Oh, this is really like not that. It's not like sad. It's like nice. She's my favorite director. I'm sorry, I'm trying to be exciting, but I'm crying. Peter losing Wendy. Oh, there's the piano in the water. I bet those are her paintings. Those look like hers. Someone's bed. There's the card. Yeah, there it is. You put me on and said I was your favorite. Shop the cardigan. Oh my god, the face. Oh, this is still going. Okay. Okay. Oh, I love credits. Oh, it's going very fast. Oh, directed by Taylor Swift. I like that it's like the singles like a piano. It reminds me of like when Lover came out, but I like it a lot better than Lover, not the album, the single. I hate that capitalism really like jumped out at the end. I don't like that it feels like an ad for the cardigan. I know that's not what she's about, but I just like, I'm so against capitalism. The lyrics are so good. I was kind of talking over them at some point. I'm gonna listen to the album now. Also, I'm on TikTok as Tulip Swift. Thank you so much for watching. I love you. Bye.